Now the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
You gotta respect it. This is not.
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
Harsh punishment.
See, it ain't that much different than what the military does back in Boston.
I guess not.
Huh? Hey, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
I got it. Let's see what we got. That'll do nicely.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food. Old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
Nothing we could have done.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
Well, at least they finally killed that couple.
Shit, Joel.
I was sure they made it
Hunters.
Out of the city. Now we need to find the fucking pickup truck. Yeah, there better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there? Let's keep searching. I want to wrap this up before sundown. Oh, Jesus.
Talk. At least they're scared of us.
Just try not to let your guard down.
I'm just saying, it's good having you on my side. That was a compliment.
Okay.
What about Marcus Street?
Yeah, they're driving through that area now. They'll flush them out.
I pray to God these tourists show their faces.
They gotta show up somewhere. Maybe this will be your lucky day.
Joel, there's a guy up on that second floor, right there.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
Holy shit! Someone's fucking hunting us! Van out!
Holy shit. Do you see that?
What is it? Hey, find anything?
Look, man.
Ellie, cover me!
Got it!
Mm.
Joel, look.
Thanks.
Keep looking.
Check out this area. Get down there.
Survive.
What? Oh, and a comic book thing.
Jeez. Guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Well, every battle's got a losing side.
What if they had families?
Everyone has a family. Best not to dwell on it.
How can you not? Hey, get me up there.
Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Okay. Come on.
There you go. Almost there.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ.
Military preparatory school.
Yeah, nice way of saying orphanage. I wonder what happened to all these kids.
Well, this place has been out for a good stretch. They ain't kids no more.
Meaning they're either hunters trying to kill us, or they're dead.
Or they got away.
But you don't believe that.
I believe in getting out of this city. Come on.
There's another one. These posters are everywhere.
I saw this right before the outbreak.
You did? Does he totally gutter by the end?
Nobody gets gutted. It's a dumb teen movie.
Who dragged you to see it, then?
I don't know. Let's just stay focused, all right?
All right.
Let's go through the alley.
fucking truck.
It's all right. Just keep your head down.
Six.
Nope.
Seven. Not even close. Ten. Keep going. I don't know. 20? Try 25. Bullshit. Swear to God. You have 25 cans of bacon? Well, 24. How the hell do you have 24 cans of bacon? Military locker in Hunts Off. Me and Ruben stumbled on it. Right down in the middle.